you know, ideally as a defense, you can give up 3 points every game. You know, we're going to take that. But, you know, I think defensively, when we watch the film tomorrow, we're going to find out there's a lot of things that we could have done better. And, you know, we're going to have to do better in the coming weeks. So that's something that we're going to come out, we're going to address tomorrow, and we're going to, you know, get after improving ourselves because, you know, frankly, I think we have more, and everyone on the defense feels that way.